I saw you won your first match too.
Obviously. But I'm not here to talk about the tournament. I have some feedback on the video you did for me.
You mean the video you recorded without my knowledge where you tricked me into saying all those lies about you?
Yes, that's the one. After listening back to it, your performance was lackluster and uninspiring. I didn't believe anything you were saying.
That's because I didn't believe it either. You're not better than me. And if I get the chance to face you, I'll prove that.
Sure. I mean, don't get me wrong. The video still put up big numbers. After the edit, of course.
Okay.
I'm going to do my talking in the ring. So you can have your chosen ones and your stupid social media posts, which I get the feeling you care more about than actual wrestling.
No, I care about both. I'm going to win the tournament, build my following even bigger, and then conquer the wrestling world.
That's my goal too, minus the lame social media content.
I've seen your feed. That is lame. Anyway, only one of us can get to the top. And Locke already had his chance. It's my time now.
We'll see.
Okay. Think I'm gonna be going against that guy. More than likely.
You're off to a good start so far. It's going to be a tough few weeks to get to the end of this tournament and come out on top.
Any advice on how to survive?
You showed you could tough it out in the British Rules tournament. So, do you remember that?
Thanks, I guess.
There is one way you could get some extra rest, but it would go against tradition. Typically, you participate in tag matches on tournament off nights, but you could skip them. So, you want to earn the respect of the Japanese fans and show them you have fighting spirit? Or tell PWJ and the fans to shove it and rest up.
I'm not taking any shortcuts, and I'm certainly not going to risk disrespecting the Japanese fans. So, I'll honor tradition and do the tag matches.
Good call. I wouldn't have wanted to be seen with you if you chose the other option.
Get to the grind, man. Oh.
Thank you.
Get up, man. Okay. Serious? Good match. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll probably do like one more mission, then I'm gonna end the stream.
If I'm understanding the tournament format correctly, we're nearing the end of the round robin portion, and after a draw against Ricochet, you're now 1 point behind Finn Balor, headed into your final group match, which happens to be against Balor.
That's right. So if I want to win the group to get to the finals and main event, the Japan Dome, I need to beat Finn. A loss or another draw, and I'm headed home empty-handed.
Well, hopefully you've at least picked up some cool souvenirs while you're here, so it wouldn't be completely empty-handed.
The only souvenir I care about is the Apex Tournament Trophy. But to earn that, first I need to beat Finn, which will be no easy task. He's a top WWE superstar, so I'm sure he'll have some extra motivation to not be upstaged by me.
If you beat Finn, it's looking like Chosen is a lock. Sorry. It's looking like Chosen's going to win Group B, so you'd face him in the finals.
I'm not worried about Chosen. He's too concerned about his image and social media content to be a real threat. So if I get by Finn, the trophy's mine.
One watching, what's going on? Nah, I don't want to pin him yet. Right now I'm doing a little bit of My Rise, getting further into it, if you're wondering. Damn, bro. Ah! Oh my god! What's up, BB artist? How you doing, bro? Oh, thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Always good to have new followers. Just doing a little bit of my rise on WWE 2K23. Trying to get to the, trying to move forward here. Oh, you did? For real? That's cool. How you liking it? And have you got further into the game, like the My Rise or like Showcase? Come on, Finn, get in the ring, bro. What are you doing? Oh, okay, yeah. If you don't want to watch this, on my Twitch, I do have matches where, actually YouTube, where I'm making, simulated matches with created people. Like, you can download, you know how to download other people's creations, right? Well, I have a crap load of creations that I downloaded, and I do like fantasy matches. My YouTube is KingScottT1. You can type it up on YouTube, and you can see some of my matches. Oh, man. He just hit me with the same move. Come on, man. Yeah, you can. There's about 5,000 of them that you can download. People make them. Like, I made my character with my face. Come on. Come on, man, get up. That's cool, that's cool. Nothing wrong with that. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Ah. Oh. This is about two. In my eyes. What a win. I won't spoil it for you, but there's two story modes that you can choose from. In my eyes. I gotta verse this guy with the mask. Looks like Rey Mysterio. I think I'm going against him next. Been chosen. I think the lock, because you're starting like fresh, and you're like a newer you're trying to make it big into the business and stuff. So I mean, that's what I'm doing.
I'm working on my victory post for after I win the tournament final. Do you think 50 fire emojis is too much? Or will it really drive home the point that I'm on fire?
You ever hear the expression, don't count your chickens before they hatch?
No. Why would I not want to count my chickens? How else would I know how many I have? That is dumb.
Whatever. Point is, let's see how the match turns out before you start celebrating.
I have no idea, my man. I have no idea, dude. I could search it for you if you want. Or you could just Siri it. Like, ask Google. And they'll give you a better answer.
I already know how it's going to turn out.
You're really not getting that.
Also, your old friend Shawn Michaels sent me a DM that he'll be watching our match. Probably wants me to be his next Rock.
I don't think Shawn will be interested in signing you after I embarrass you in the ring.
Now, who's counting their chickens?
All right, I guess I'm going against this guy. And then I'm probably going to end the stream because I've been doing a lot of videos on this. Yo, yeah, definitely, man. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. And I'm live like almost every day, like 4 o'clock. This guy's already trying to pin me. Alright, I won that. Alright, man. Alright, whoever's watching, thank you for tuning in. I just want to listen to this monologue real quick. Oh, I got a trophy. Cool. Yeah, man. Thank you for joining, man. It was real nice. What's your name again? Maybe you could follow me on YouTube or, like, subscribe to me. I'll subscribe to you if you give me your YouTube. I have my phone right here, so. Okay. I'm gonna bounce. If you want, give me your YouTube. I'll subscribe to it. And you can watch some of my stuff. And get a gist of how to play the game a little bit. My YouTube is... Okay, hold on. Let me do it right now. Hold up. Yo, believe it or not, man, just subscribe to me. It's K-I... Hold on. Type in K-I-N-G. Okay. Yeah, hold on. I'll do it right now. It's the same name as my Twitch name. KINGSCOTTT1. But yeah, I'll type it in.
KINGSCOTT1. But
yeah,
I'll type it in.
There we go.
KINGSCOTT1.
I just typed it in for you, buddy.
But yeah, I'll type it in. There we go.
Oh, God. It's, you'll find it. It's, I'm not the only one with that name. No one, not a lot of people have it, so. You should find me right away and, like, see all my videos or whatnot, and, yeah. Alright, man, I'm gonna end it. So, yeah, thank you for coming in here, man. I appreciate it. And, I'll be live, probably. I do a lot more other games, too, believe it or not. I do a lot more other games, like Call of Duty and stuff. Alright, yeah, thank you.